types of birds' feathers and their functions. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And before we continue, make sure to subscribe, hit that like button and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. Today we're doing types of birds' feathers and their functions. How do birds fly? Birds are the only animals with feathers on their body. They have wings instead of arms. Most of them can use their wings to fly. They have strong muscles attached to the wings. They use these muscles to flap their wings. Birds are light because their bones are thin and hollow. This helps them to fly easily. Have you noticed the shape of a bird's body? It is narrow at the front and back and broad in the middle. This helps the bird to fly. Every part gives maximum power with a minimum of weight. The heavier the animal, the bigger its wings need to be. The bigger the wings, the more muscles is needed to move them. To fly, a bird jumps into the air. It then flaps its wings to push itself upward and forward in the air. It uses its tail to turn while flying. It spreads out its wings to stop flying. There are more than 10,000 different kinds of birds in the world. Some birds, such as ostrich, emu, and kiwi, cannot fly. Let us see a small introduction about feathers. Birds' feathers are designed to be very light but very strong, flexible but very tough. Feathers help a bird to fly. They also keep its body warm. They may also be plucked to line the nest and provide insulation to the eggs and young ones. The surface of feathers is oily, so the body of the bird does not get wet. In some birds, the feathers are brightly colored. Now, structure of feathers. Feathers are made of rough and flexible material called keratin. The spine down the middle, called the shaft, is hollow. The veins are on the two halves of the feather. They are made of thousands of branches called barbs. Because there are many spaces between these barbs, a feather has as much air as matter. Types of feathers. Birds have three kinds of feathers. Flight feathers. Flight feathers are long feathers found in the wings and tails of a bird. They are used for flying. Down feathers. Down feathers are soft and fluffy. They are found next to the skin and keep birds warm. Body feathers. Body feathers cover the body and give birds their shape. Now we're going to see all the feather types in brief. Now, flight feathers. Flight feathers are long feathers found in the wings and tails of a bird. They are used for flying. The flight feathers of a bird are the outside feathers that one can see. They provide the color and the shape of the bird. The flight feathers tend to overlap each other, much like tiles on a roof. The feathers tend to shed rain, keeping the body dry and well insulated. Flight feathers can be controlled by a set of specialized muscles which control the position of the feathers, allowing the bird to keep the feathers in a smooth and neat condition. The smooth and streamlined surface is achieved because the feathers' barbs are joined together with barbules, branches on barbs. The barbules have hooks that lock the barbs together. If the barbules are disrupted, the bird passes its bill through the feather to link them again. The flight feather in the tail are mainly concerned with stability and control. They are used as a rudder, helping the steel and balance the bird and allow the bird to twist and turn in flight. These feathers also act as a brake for landing. Now, down feathers. Down feathers are soft and fluffy. They are found next to the skin. They keep the bird warm. Although it looks like feathers grow all over a bird's body, they actually grow in specific areas called feather tracts. In between the feather tracts are down feathers. This keeps the body weight down. Down feathers have little or no shaft. They are soft and fluffy. Down feathers help insulate birds by trapping air. Some birds, such as herons, have special down feathers called powder down, which breaks up into a fine powder. The bird then spreads this fine powder all over its body to act as water repellent. Now, body feathers. Body feathers cover the body and give birds their shape. They lie flat against its body to protect it from wind, cold, rain, water, and sun. They also give the body a smooth, streamlined shape for flying. Thank you. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.